The White House has denied that it's preventing the director of the CIA from briefing the Senate on the killing of the journalist Jamal Khashoggi, along with the U.S. Secretary of State and the Defense Secretary. The denial was issued ahead of a vote that could cut off U.S. support for Saudi Arabia's military campaign in Yemen.